You know Dr. Wells?
Yes.
Do you know who he really is?
I don't understand the question.
I mean, what is he doing here? Why did he come here?
To kill you.
He's in the cortex. Ask questions fast.
Why did he kill Nora Allen?
Because he was angry.
About what?
That you escaped.
What does he want from me?
For you to be the Flash.
Maybe that's why Wells let the particle accelerator explode, so that you could become the Flash.
I mean, for what reason?